You guys so under level. Level up is so good. I need to learn Bug Killer quick. Wait. Actually not bad. What the heck is chemist though? Oh, that's good. Oh, that is perfect. Want to buy things? Bet. I don't know if I'm gonna need it for crafting later. Cool. So we need a mithril gloves. We get the barber, not the bronze armor. Oh yeah, because that'll teach him alert too. Yep, my guy's got a lot of stuff to learn. Oh, the mithril gloves will teach you bug killer. We can just put this on you, because you will just learn Bug Killer naturally when we switch you over to the Mithril Gloves. So we don't need to keep this on you. Cool. And now we put the best ability on my guy here. Give you a letter. Thank you. Oh, there's a chest. Ah! It's Marcus and Cinna. It's Marcus. Shut up. Oh, I didn't know that guy was over there. Is he like a synth? I didn't realize there was a synth dude over there. And I have like no money. He might not even be a synth. He might just be like an NPC. Sell some random stuff. But hey, we're about to find out because we're gonna go talk to him. Yeah, it says food and cafe, so he probably doesn't have any. No, just the bun cake. I don't care about that. Why are you just standing there like that? Oh no! What's it gonna happen? Oh no! What's happening? He's a monster!
Let's go, baby! We got a boss fight!
With some super underlevel people. Let's see if he got anything. Bro, she got the cure on lock. Smack it.
Hey, we got a good little setup here.
He won't survive one of the hits for like 100 damage, 80 damage, something like that. Oh, we got something last time. Prepare to feel the wrath of my stuff. Let's see what this cure all does. He put that shield down. He said, I'm taking you out, kiddo. I added 100 damage on.
Let's go.
I learned some good stuff there. That's about it. What is up with this man? He's got his like gargoyle teeth.
You changed.
That's what I imagine sounds like that.
No, just like that.
Listen here, Mary.
Yeah. Yeah.
Lower the gate. Lower the gate. Yeah, you don't know who I is.